It was right leg.
If you go right and you come down here and then left.
It is that.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay. And then you get, and then boom, 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 bow.
Who are you?
I'm Amari Miller. I am Amari Miller. Isn't that cool? Amari Miller.
It is cool.
I love it. I am from Kansas City, Missouri, originally born and raised. I'm a sports addict. Like, I love soccer, football, baseball, track, everything else like that. I did the independent circuit for about 3.5-4 years. And I wrestled all the way through Kansas City, Missouri, Illinois, Iowa, Texas. But being able to work under and with Triple H is literally like a dream. It's the best thing possibly I could have ever imagined. But it's really cool to come here and to know like that's my boss and I've worked my butt off to get here. And like out of all people, that's my idol as a person that I get to work under and talk to and get knowledge from. It's amazing. It's so good. So the first time I actually met him was the pictures that we took, the handshake pictures that everyone sees with Triple H and everything. And I went up to him and I was like, okay, I got this. And he like comes in, gives us like the hug and points with the finger. And I pointed with him and I was like, this is the best moment of my life. I literally froze. And then like, he's like, okay, next. And I was like, that's it. And I like walked off of the ramp, but I walked so weird, I almost fell. It was, yeah, it was embarrassing. Oh, we're going places. It's very overwhelming, but it's also very calming because I train with these people and I, you know, I look up to these people, so I know that they know what they're talking about. And then just being able to sit in front of them and look around and be around like all the girls and all the men that have put so much time into this, it's very eye-opening. So I'm more of just soaking everything in. So it's, I'm nervous and I'm excited and I get, you know, anxious and I get like, this is amazing, and it's just jitters and I'm quiet and I'm calm. It's a lot of emotions going through my head right now. So I'm trying to just live in the moment. I don't want to wish for something else when I'm in what I wished for, you know, a couple years back. So I have to remember to stay in my moment.
You're going to do amazing.
I love you, Sean.
I believe in you.
Thank you. It's time. And then she like walks off. For my debut match here in WWE, I'm super excited and I'm super anxious. But I'm nervous because it's like, I've never wrestled in front of a WWE crowd before, like any of these people. So like, I just hope like I get accepted and get the warming that, you know, I'm hoping for and just shoot for the stars. I'm here to prove to the WWE Universe that anything is possible. If you want something, if that's your dream, go for it.
USA Network.
You can find us.
You can find us dancing.